Hi, my dear students. Good morning. Welcome back to our English class. How are you all? Hope everyone are doing good. So, in the previous class, we have discussed a little bit what is the lesson that? World of Fishes. World of Fishes. So, in the lesson, we have heard some part here. So, how many types of fishes identified here? See here now. More than 450 million fishes are there. In the 450 million, the identified means which are the scientists are identified fishes are 25,000 identified fishes are there, and more 15,000 the fishes still did not identify. So now take your book and what is there? See here, fishes have been on the earth for more than 450 million years. So here we are from some years ago, but the fishes are from 450 million onwards, they are still now also the fishes are there on our earth. So before the, now first the dinosaurs are came, we know that only the dinosaurs, but before the dinosaurs appeared on the air, before that time only the fishes are there on the air. So the first fishes have taken place on the earth, after coming the fishes, the dinosaurs have came into the earth. Now here see, so here nearly 40% of our fishes live in fresh water. So 40% of fishes live in only fresh water, but 2% of the earth was is fresh water. So what happened? In our earth, total the water is totally polluted. Only 2% of water only fresh water is there. By that, the fishes will live or die? It will get effect on their lives. So we should not pollute the water, because in the water also so many living things are there. So now in previous class we have discussed the some electric fish, which it produces the electricity. It has the electric energy, and when they will use normal term, do they use the energy? No. The ocean, when they are totally deep of the ocean, at that time they will produce the light from their body. So in and here two types of fishes are there. One is male fishes and another is female fishes. So one more thing here, in page number 43, a mudskipper. In we have discussed about a mudskipper also. What is the concept of fishes water? The mudskipper is a fish that spends most of its time out of water and can walk on its wings. So mudskipper is a type of fish. It can live without water. So it can live without water, and also it can walk through its wings. How the where the wings are they? To the side, little bit like wings type. See here, it is walking. A small part is there now. By with the help of the legs, with the help of the wings, it will walk on the earth. It carries safe potable water supply in its gills chamber when it leaves the water. So when they are in the water, they will take the water in of it. So this fish is coming out of the water. So when it is coming outside of the water, what it will do? It will take enough water which is required to its gills. It takes some water and it will come out of the water. It can also breathe through the pores of its wet skin. So normally with the help of gills, the fish can breathe here. But the specialty of mudskipper is when it leaves the water, when it comes out of the water, it will take a breath with the help of its wet skin. Small pores will be there. What the pores are talking about? Like small holes like. So for the fishes it will be the, with the help of the skin also it will take the breath here. Lungfish. Now we have completed about the mudskipper, and now the second fish is a lungfish. Lungfish can live out of water for several years. So lungfish can live out of water. Normally the fishes, when we take out of the fish, when we take the fish out of the water, what it will happen? It will live its life. It will die there. But here lungfish can live more so many years without water. It secretes a mucus cocoon and burrows itself under the lungs through a built-in breathing tube that leads to the surface. A lungfish has both gills and a lung. So here lungfish can, it secretes a mucus cocoon. So types of eggs, types of cocoons, it will release that and it will keep that under the back of the egg. And what it will do, it will take the breath with the help of the lung. Normally fish do not have lungs. With the help of the gills, it will take the breath. And carefully we all know that. But here lungfish specialty is, it is having lungs and as well as it has gills. With the help of both, it can take the breath. When it is in water, it will take the help of gills to take the breath. And when it is out of water, it can take the breath with the help of lungs. Normally, to whom the lungs are there? To a human and some animals. Here, fishes do not have but except the lungfish. Fishes use a variety of low pitched sounds to convey message to each other. So, animals can't talk like a human. So, here fishes are having a speech sound. They produce some sound to speak each other. They moan, grunt, crow, boom, hiss, whistle, creak, shriek, and wail. These are the sounds which the fishes are using to speak each other. What are the sounds? Moan, grunt, croak, boom, hiss, whistle, creak, shriek, and wail. Here totally 9 types of sounds are there. So they will use any one of the sounds and they will talk to each other. They rattle their bones and grind their teeth. However, fish do not have oval words. So fishes are not having oval words to speak. Where oval words are they normally? Here. Which is, it is present to the human, but fishes are not having. So to make a sound, it will take the help of their bones and their teeth. However, fish do not have oval words. They use other parts of their bodies to make noises. So instead of teeth, they also use some more body parts to make the noises. While some fishes stay near a selected room, others wander far and wide. So here some type of fishes will save their place to live. For example, for us also, if we want any house, we select a house, we purchase it and we will stay there. In the same way here in the ocean also, the fishes select a place and they will stay there. Not all fishes, only one type of fish, it will live with its family and all the others will live far from there. Notable among these are the oceanic tuna, marlins, sailfish and a swordfish. So here what are the fishes which are notable here? See, oceanic tuna, marlins, sailfish and swordfish. They have sleek, streamlined bodies and are fast swimmers. So who are the fast swimmers here? A sailfish, a swordfish and marlins and oceanic tuna. These are having lines on their body part. Body part means the upper portion, it is having lines. And these fishes are very fast swimmers than other fishes. Fishes came from schools containing millions of fishes. So here in Tamil, we are, after gathering all the students, we form a school here. In the same way, a small fishes will swim together. So that forms a school there. Fishes can also form a school. Okay. So what are the fast swimmer fishes here? What are the fast swimmers here? Yes, sailfish, marlins, swordfish and oceanic tuna. These are very fast swimmers. And the fishes also can form a group the group of fishes forms a school there. Normally how we gather the students and we form a school, in the same way in the ocean also it will happen. They use their eyes and something called a lateral line to hold their places in its fins. With the help of its fins, it can walk. And when it is coming out of the water, what it carries? It carries enough water which is required to its gills. What's the work of the gills? It will take the breath help of it. So it will take how much required water it needs. It will carry the water in it and it will leave the ocean and it will come onto the earth and it will take rest on the earth. So, and also it can also drink this water with the pores which are there on its body. It can take the breath with the help of pores which are there on the wet skin. So this is a mudskipper. Now lungfish. What is the lungfish here? What is the specialty of the lungfish? Yes, lungfish can live out of water for several years. Normally other fishes can't. If we take a fish out of water, within 1 hour or half an hour, it will live its life there. But here lungfish can live several years without water. Why? Because it's having a lung. Now we are also having a lung. Without water we are living. In the same way, lungfish are also having lungs and it can live without water there. And with the help of the lungs, it can take the breath. And when it is in the water, with the help of gills, it will take the breath there. So it is having both lungs and as well as having gills to take the breath. Fishes are one more fish uses variety of low pitch sounds. So when they want to talk each other, what type of sounds they will do here? They will do 9 types of sounds. What are those? Moan, grunt, croak, boom, hiss, whistle, creak, shake and wail. These are the 9 types of sounds which are the sounds of the fishes. With the help of its bones and with the help of its teeth and some other body parts, they will take the help of that and they will use a sound to talk with another fish there. And the fishes normally do not have vocal cords. So they are not having vocal cords. That's why they will use some other body parts to produce the sound. And some fishes select a place in the ocean. It will stay there. When there are fishes staying here, the another fishes will live far away from the where the fish is there. From there, another fishes will live far from there. And also, some fishes gather and they will form a school there. In the school, what they will do? With the help of eyes and the lateral, something called lateral light, they will hold the places in the school. So this is the half part of the lesson. In the next class, we shall discuss some more about the fishes and any kinds of fishes are there and anything are there. We shall discuss in the next class. Okay. Now tell me, what are the fast swimmer fishes? What are the fast swimmers? Send it to. Yes. Sailfish, swordfish, and something. And some more fish were there. Sailfish, swordfish, mantis, oceanic tuna. So these are the four types of fishes that are very fast in swimming. So this is we have learned in the next class we shall discuss some of this. Okay. Till then, read the lesson till where we have completed. And if you don't know any hard words, underline that.